We are so excited to announce that the Outback Bowl has Arkansas and Penn State come into the great city of Tampa for our Outback Bowl. But what's even more exciting is what we do. We actually have a $1.1 billion economic impact. We have given $158 million to the school. And since 2016, we have given $2.5 million back out into charity in our community. That is so exciting. And the thing is that we care and we are in the business of community here. We are going to have a regular bowl week. First of all, we'll have the two schools at different schools practicing, and then we'll be doing different activities. We'll have a spouses luncheon for all the spouses that will be in town, as far as the wives and the husbands of the coaches. We'll also have other events going on. Our teams visit the hospitals, which is always a plus, and then they play games and have a good time with the marching bands out on Clearwater Beach. So also we hit both sides. We have the Tampa Bay side and we have the Pinellas County side that we have activities going on. We encourage all of you to come and visit and enjoy what's here in Tampa Bay and our wonderful Outback Bowl. As chair of the Outback Bowl, I will tell you that we are so pleased. All of our members have met a couple of times in person now. We were doing the Zoom calls before. To be back, to be able to talk about the impact that we have and what we're doing and bringing these schools together is really a lot to me. It means a lot. And we just called both of the athletic directors, and the athletic directors from both Arkansas and Penn State have shared with us how important this is to be able to come to Tampa. And that means a lot to us. Also, it means a lot to the schools. And we know they travel well and that they'll be here full force.